Welcome to Revel, the world's best destination for adventurers and romantics, for artists and explorers, for the curious and the wild at heart. Step into the world of travel insight and destination inspiration. Revel in the experience. Today, we are going to step close to the world's 10 most dangerous rainforest animals. Be sure to watch all the way till the end, as our number one will surely grip you with fear. Number 10, bull shark. Did you know that there are over 480 sharks worldwide, and only three that you should be cautious of? First in our list is one of those three deadliest shark species that actually attacks humans, the bull shark. Its aggressiveness, territorial character, and the fact that it gets close to humans makes it horrifying to me. Bull sharks can live both in saltwater and freshwater, and are sometimes found in murky water near the shore of the Amazon River to eat. Even though bull sharks mostly eat fish, their prey can also be birds, small mammals, river dolphins, and even humans. How scary is that? Number 9. Jaguars. This largest member of the cat family, called Felidae, is among the deadliest and also endangered rainforest animals in Amazon. Found living in a number of different habitats like rainforests, deciduous forests, grasslands, and woodlands, the jaguar is the king of them all, measuring 4 to 6 feet and weighing over 300 pounds. Having the most powerful bite of any other cat, including tigers and lions, its bite is strong and incredible enough for the death of any animal it targets. Jaguars attack their prey suddenly, especially at dawn, using their powerful jaws and sharp teeth, something we never want to experience firsthand. Number 8. Black caiman. Known as one of the most fearsome predators in the rainforest and one of the largest alligators in the world, the black caiman is here to make you cringe in fear. Without any hesitation, no matter what kind of animal it is, as long as its eyes recognize a prey, it will be the end of its hunt. Having powerful jaws, they simply drag down their prey and drown it. Afterwards, they will swallow it as whole as they can. If they can't, they will simply let their food rot a little before they turn it into chunks so they can eat it. If you think they don't eat humans, well, you've got it wrong. There are human attacks on the record. Even though humans are only at risk from those that are over 13 feet long, that should not make you relax. These alligators actually grow up to 20 feet in length. It looks like there's no safer distance than far away from this one. Number 7. Amazonian giant centipede. A killer creature that can manipulate prey and sometimes overpower species larger than its size, this Peruvian giant yellow-legged centipede is one of the largest centipede species in the world, the Amazonian giant centipede. Amazingly, its diet is not only based on other invertebrates. It can kill species bigger than its own size, including lizards, snakes, frogs, mice, bats, and even sparrow-sized birds. Its deadly weapon is known as forcipules, which enables the centipede to penetrate the body of its prey and inject a highly toxic venom into the bloodstream. The Amazonian giant centipede's ability is a deadly one. In fact, a report spread fear to many people when a 4-year-old child was a victim of the centipede's lethal venom. Number 6. Brazilian wandering spider. Meet the Phoenetria or murderers, a Greek name for the deadliest living spider in the world, known as the Brazilian wandering spider. Rather than building webs, they simply wander on the jungle floor, just like their name describes. In the daytime, they normally hide in some parts of houses or under rocks or fallen logs. At night, they scavenge for food. They are nocturnal creatures that no one would want to disturb. The Brazilian wandering spider's venom has a poisonous neurotoxin that causes swelling, extreme pain, respiratory problems, and blurred vision. Without immediate medical attention, it can lead to sudden death, especially in young children. Luckily, there's an anti-venom vaccine for the horrible bite of this spider. However, being cautious is still the best prevention. Beware on the lookout for these wanderers. Number 5. Bullet ant. Resting in the lowland rainforests of three countries, Nicaragua, Bolivia, and Paraguay, the bullet ant is mainly found underneath trees, and can possibly grow to its maximum length of 1.2 inches, making it one of the largest ants in the world. The bullet ant probably has the most painful insect sting known to humans, as its venom-filled sting can feel like you are being shot. A bullet ant sting is over 30 times more painful than any other bee or insect sting. Its venom can lead to paralysis, intensive pain, burning, and swelling because of its paralyzing neurotoxin or panerotoxin. The pain typically lasts for an excruciating 24 hours, so appropriate and immediate medical action is needed. Whenever they feel in threat or danger, they use their powerful sting as their defense mechanism against any other, regardless if it is another animal or human. Number 4. Red-bellied piranha. Preceded by a fearsome reputation, most know these as the kind of fish that can eat the flesh off of bones in seconds. However, this is just pure fiction. Red-bellied piranhas are mostly foragers. Their food consists of dying or dead animals, insects, and plants. They actually live in groups for protection as they are sometimes prey themselves. For human attacks from this piranha, most end up injured, but rarely is it fatal. Injuries are typically limited to several cuts on the hands and feet. These attacks only occur during the dry season where there's shortage of food, but it still really hurts, so these should certainly be avoided. Number 3. Electric eel. The electric eel has got some serious thunderbolt skills. Not a typical fish, and also not an eel actually, it has three unique organs that can generate electricity. As part of its hunt for prey, it uses a small amount of electricity to stun the target, then swallows it whole. They also use this in defense. When they feel threatened, they can go for a longer time, even several minutes. Humans can become their victims, and most end up in shock. Cases of death are rare, and usually only when the victim suffers multiple shocks that lead to paralysis, then finally to death. Number 2. Poison dart frog. This might be the most colorfully captivating animal you will get to see in the Amazon rainforest, but beware. Their bright shade is actually a caution. It's like they're warning you, touch me and you're dead. Poison dart frogs conceal a poison in their skin that if absorbed in large amounts, heart failure will find you quickly. The golden dart poison frog is a savage beast, possessed with enough poison to take out several humans or 10,000 mice. How do they obtain the poison? Experts believe that they acquire it from insects, which in turn get the poison from the plants. What a wicked way to lure your eyes. Now, are you ready to set yourself in the wildest danger? Number 1. Green anaconda. The Amazon River's most dangerous creature, spreading over 30 feet long and weighing almost 500 pounds, the green anaconda is truly hazardous. It may be less comfortable on land, but in water, its sinister power can strike in a snap. Lurking along the river to hunt, when it's able to spot prey, a terrific predator will come out, coiling its body around its prey, dragging it down in the water to suffocate and drown. The giant anaconda's jaw will then open and swallow it whole. Here's a somewhat good fact about the green anaconda. They actually do not eat often. When they have a large meal, it can last for months. At least you are safe from death if they are feeling full. A close encounter to any one of these dangerous animals would be terrifying. Which one of these dangerous animals scare you the most? Comment below. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, Revelers. Hey, are you a Reveler yet? If not, what in the world? Join the movement. Click to subscribe, ring the notification bell, and be sure to visit our store for a Revel t-shirt to let the world know that you too are a Reveler.